Hello, and a warm welcome to Dowson Primary Academy. My name's Catherine Thornburn, and I'm the very proud principal here at Dowson. Choosing a school for your child is one of the most important decisions you will ever make, and we take that really seriously. We recognise that the learning and experiences during the crucial primary school years that your child is afforded are vital to their future success. Usually, at this time of year, we'd be opening our doors so that you could come and have a look around, see what we're all about, and get a feel to make an informed decision of whether this would be the best school for your child to start their learning journey. Unfortunately, that's not possible this year, so we've put together a little video to try and at least encapture what we're all about and show you some of the things that your child would be treated to if they became a pupil here. We hope you enjoy it. Our vision at Dowson is that today's generation makes a positive difference to tomorrow's world, and we strive to ensure that our pupils leave us with the skills, values and attributes needed to succeed in an unknown future. Our PACT values thread through everything that we do at Dowson. These are pride and respect, aspiration and achievement, citizenship and care, and teamwork. These also drive a broad and exciting curriculum, which strikes a balance for our pupils between ensuring they achieve the highest standards of academic achievement with a good personal development journey that ensures a deep understanding of themselves and their part and place in this world when they leave. In short, we grow great people. Dowson is a fully extended school with a before and after school and holiday club called Dowson's Den. We can offer high quality and competitively priced wraparound care from 7:30 a.m. to 6 p.m. In nursery, we offer 30 hours provision for those eligible, or you can pay for wraparound care nursery to stay for afternoon sessions to suit your family's needs.
This is when the chair sets and learn.
Come and have a look around my classroom.
Our foundation stage building houses nursery and reception classes in a light, bright and modern bespoke building conducive to the way we want our pupils to learn. It's important that children get off to the very best start in school, so we encourage good attendance from the start and offer a broad and balanced curriculum which inspires curiosity and wonder and fosters, from the outset of their journey with us, the values we instill in our learners. Children will begin their learning journey in the core subjects of reading, writing and maths and be afforded many experiential learning opportunities that build their cultural capital and grow their knowledge and understanding of the world. We know that early reading is the key to unlocking the potential of the whole curriculum and the future success of a learner, so we ensure our pupils develop a love of reading and see the magic it brings right from the start. Wellies and waterproofs are a staple part of our uniform in early years, as outdoor learning is just as important as indoor, and we get out on our welly walks and use our extensive grounds, the wild side and forest school, no matter what the weather.
Thank you.
Our lower school building houses 6 self-contained classrooms that have their own cloakrooms and toilets and a door directly onto the playground for ease of safe drop-off and pick-up. It has an amazing library with a mezzanine floor where our ICT suite is located, with a class set of computers for classes to do their computing curriculum. During their time in lower school, our children are encouraged to become more independent in their learning and build upon the strong foundations they have gained in the early years. Lessons become more formal, and whilst continuing to learn in a broad range of ways in many curriculum subjects and have lots of experience that widen their growing knowledge, they begin to develop and strengthen more basic skills and are able to apply these across the range of subjects that they are taught. They become more aware of how our amazing brain works and what traits and attributes the most successful learners have, such as perseverance and determination. They learn that struggle and making mistakes are all part of a learning journey and help us to grow our brain. They leave lower school not being afraid of a challenge. Growing great citizens in lower school centres around following and understanding why we have rules, being kind and getting along together, being accepting of different types of people and families, beginning to understand the importance of equality, as well as developing a sense of self, their personality traits, and learning to recognise and manage their emotions, as well as celebrating their uniqueness. Our upper school journey begins in year 4, when children begin to further build upon and strengthen their learning dispositions, and we expect them to be independent, aspirational and resilient learners. This building has a team space to use for breakout groups from classes, and classes also use for activities such as design technology or cooking. We also have an art studio, where our artist in residence teaches all year groups a high quality art curriculum. Upper school children get opportunities to become part of our pupil leadership teams, such as our school council, learning council, health and safety, and eco team. They are expected to be ambassadors for school and set a good example as role models to our younger pupils. Our year 5 children make wonderful big friends to our new reception children and take the responsibility of helping them to settle in really seriously. Our prefects in year 6 would usually be the ones telling you all about school as they toured you around. Growing great citizens in upper school becomes much wider facing and expects pupils to understand more about their responsibility as a member of society, about British values including the rule of the law, and how they live in a country and a world that has changed over time because of people who fought for the rights of others. They focus on how they can aspire to affect change in that world through being a positive member of their community, understanding charity work, their impact on the world's ecosystems, and the impact of their actions on others. They are expected to use their strong sense of self to offer respectful opinions and debate some deep topics. Throughout our school, we want children to learn all of the subjects that the national curriculum expects of them and so much more. But we also want to ensure that we send a well-rounded child out into the big wide world by the time they leave us. A child who is polite and respectful, will be caring and compassionate, understand how to stay safe and keep themselves well, both physically and emotionally. And above all, one who is well prepared to succeed in an unknown future, who can adapt and face any challenge thrown at them, and who aspires to be something wonderful and make a difference.
We get ahead of what we're learning to get us ready for high school. You learn citizenship and you learn how to grow your brain.
And the teachers do the learning for our benefit and not theirs, and we have challenge by choice to see what's right.
We have lots of friends and none of them bully.
I like geography because
they
learn about our world.
I like science because we learn new things.
I like Dowson because you learn English and maths.
I like and you learn new things.
I like learning because it grows your brain more.
I like maths because I like my sentences.
I like handwriting because I like to learn how to do cursive.
Challenge by choice is where you pick the right challenge for you, because if you don't, it won't make your brain stronger.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records you thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. You're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. Politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions. Standing in the Hall of Fame.
You can be the king, hanging on your chest. You can be the girl.
Well, that's Dowson. I hope you've enjoyed the video and it's given you some sense of what it's like to be a learner here. And if you'd like your child to come and learn and thrive in a culture where they will be challenged, nurtured, and become the very best that they can be, so that they can go and succeed as a great citizen of the future, then I hope to see you next September. Take care.